beginning to look a lot like Christmas everywhere you go. Take a look in 5 and 10, glistening once again, with candy canes and silver lanes aglow. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas, toys in every store. But the prettiest sight to see is the holly that will be on your own front door.
My name is Katie Sisted, and I'm the program director for Nord Recreation.
Okay, so what is going on today?
So today we have the holiday extravaganza. This is new for this year. Usually it's on a Sunday. However, we partnered with Small Business Saturday. So today we're having our holiday extravaganza in the Commons.
Okay, and what activities are going on today?
We have a lot of activities. We have the Reindeer Dash that just took place. Some of our local businesses are actually doing their storefront decorating contest. We have a petting zoo inside the Civic Center. We have arts and crafts. We have hot chocolate. We have a bunch of people coming to read Christmas stories on the Common a little bit later today. And then we're going to be ending it with the parade with Mr. and Mrs. Claude. We called them. We made the nice list this year, so we are excited to see them.